Okay, so this is how you get a literary fiction author to write science fiction. Get them to focus on anything else except the flying saucer. Some people don't write science fiction, and he's one of them. But you know what? He embraced the challenge anyway and wrote his own quirky story that fit right into the gigantic world that we were creating. It's called The Capitalist. You should read it. He was envisioning a kind of Elon Musk caricature, but that was just the starting point. What we ended up with was this worldview of one of the few billionaires who didn't flee on their yachts the instant the flying saucer appeared in the sky. There's this whole study of morality and wealth and what true responsibility looks like. It is a literary fiction take on science fiction. It's poignant and it's a perspective that I'm glad we have.